In another respect, my team is economy and my power segment is innovative to develop the productivities, manage scale speed and sustainable agriculture in the benefit of farmers. First of all, water sensor. Sensor is a device that measures or records the reading and reacts on it. My friend further explain about concept of this project is when the soil moisture level is low, the water supply automatically switches on, and when the water level is sufficient and the water supply automatically turns off. Concept of this part is when the water force is more, the underground plants be either die and the wasting of money and time went into them. So we came up with this project. Thank you to all.